and turns to speak to the others.
These adventurers are friends of my father's. We should begin the ritual to find my brother as soon as they're ready, Professor Tremus.
Professor Tremus gleefully turns to the nightmarish Mind Flayer. Keratrix, begin channeling Nelgan's thoughts into the chronoscope. Now, Miss Nell, this is very important. Think back to the last time you saw your brother.
Yes, that was in Stormreach. He was performing at his favorite spot by the Pawn Exchange, the day the Devil Army attacked. The devils overwhelmed us. People were panicking, trying to flee. And I lost sight of Nat! Oh, Nat, where did you go?
Nell and her companions vanished into a portal. Before you can follow, a green creature appears out of nowhere and sneers,
"All right, boys. Tremus's orders are to kill the squid face and anyone else left here."
With a blood-curdling scream, the last of Basdor's crew is dispatched. It appears Keratrix survived their attack. The Mind Flayer struggles to its feet. Is this the Stormreach Marketplace? You hear the sounds of pillage and slaughter. The last time Stormreach was attacked was the Devil Invasion years ago. A mystical doorway floats against the east wall of the tavern. Whoever created it may be powerful enough to help you find Nelgan. have rescued a considerable number of Stormreach defenders. Their presence will make a critical difference in the battles to come. The Devil Legion's ground assault has been significantly blunted due to your efforts.